21 red-winged blackbirds are dead in Power County near Aberdeen, and Fish and Game says they were killed illegally. The report came in around 6 p.m. March 10th when a person heard several shotgun blasts and discovered the birds off of Beach Road, only 100 yards from the Sterling Wildlife Management Area. Fish and Game says some of the birds that were shot were still alive. You can call Citizens Against Poaching or Fish and Game if you have any helpful information.